Generator A is just through those doors. While you head that way, I'll activate the generator on the west side. Between the two of us, this should be a breeze.
Samus, are you reading me? Something big is happening up here. What in the name of... It's heading right at you. That's why the pirates disabled the defense system. They intend to smash this thing into Norion. Get that cannon back online, or everyone down there is as good as dead.
Thank you. Delta Squad. My phase-on enhanced weaponry should be able to hold off any more trouble. I'll guard this area while you head on to the next generator.
Has finished bothering us. Go on ahead. I will stay here and protect the area. Proceed quickly to Generator C.
And reactivate the defense system before we're all vaporized. Go on!
Get out of here!
Our scans of the meteor have detected massive quantities of phasons. It could be some sort of bomb. The meteor will enter the planet's atmosphere soon. There is no time to lose, Sans.
Let's
pirate gray is definitely not my style. Machines aren't my thing either, so I'll let you get this generator back online. Thanks, Sammy.
Samus, our efforts to slow the meteor have failed. You must hurry.
Thank you. Your impact will occur in 4 minutes.
Sense, all efforts to stop the meteor have failed. Now that the defense system is back online, it remains our last chance to stop the meteor. You must get to the control tower and fire the defense cannon. We are uploading the location of the control tower to you now.
Meteor impact in 3 minutes.
Top in time, we can kiss this planet goodbye.
She's coming too. Can you hear me, Samus? Vital signs are stable. Welcome back, Samus. You've been asleep for quite some time. A month, to be exact. We feared we'd lost you. Thanks to your great work, Norion is now safe. At the end of the battle, we found you and the other hunters all unconscious. Our medical examinations then yielded surprising results. Your bodies are now, somehow, self-generating Phazon. What's even stranger is that there are no negative effects to your health. This led us to investigate if we could make effective use of this Phazon. During the invasion on Norion, you must have noticed some powerful troopers in new suits. They were wearing what we call Phazon enhancement devices.